Hi, my dear children. Take your book. What our activity? The first page for you given warm and cool colors. Warm color means that are red, orange, yellow and their combination. The cool colors are violet, purple, blue and their combination. See, what is the primary color? Red, blue, yellow. In that primary color, only one color is cool color. Yes, that is blue. With the blue, whatever color you are mixing, it will become a cool colors. Because blue is a cool color. With the cool color, whatever if you mix, that one will become a cool color. Okay, we can start the blue color now. See, when you are giving the color, you can give with wherever you are giving the picture color, that corner alone first you can apply the outline neatly. Darkly apply it and should not go to other layer. Should not go out of the outline. The colors give in appropriate place. Which place have to give, that same place correctly should give. You don't drag the crayons here and there. Neatly have to give. See, when you are giving left to right or up to down, otherwise right to left, whatever like you can give, no problem. But which like you are started, that same like you can start the same manners. See, now I given outline in this area and given inside lightly given. This color darkly in the outline and inside lightly given. This is the one technique. But we going to give all the one evenly only. See, now here purple color is there, but purple color in your color box, exact purple color didn't give. So you can go into add the colors. See, take the dark blue and give it and overlap the maroon color, not red color, maroon color, take it and give it. See, now the maroon color, if you given means, the purple color neatly will come. Okay, now the maroon color you are applying, overlapping the blue. So now the purple color came. Now here exact violet color are given. So you take the violet color and give it the violet color. Violet color nicely you can apply it. In the corner outline giving technique, otherwise fill it simply light, darkly give it. Now you can give the violet color. Violet color, exact violet color for you given. So take it. Next green color, light green color, not a shining green. It is a ordinary light green color. Just you can left to right or right to left give it. Now take the dark green. Dark green color also you can give it like this manner. See, in the outline, like outline darkly, inside lightly, that technique or any technique you can use it. Now I am going to give the violet color, exact violet color. You can give it the violet color nicely. Outline put, draw it, give it, and then inside fill it. That is better for every time. Now see, we first used the blue color, outline darkly, inside lightly. That is one technique, but that technique in this book given, just given fill the colors. So we just filled the colors. Okay, now going to give the warm colors. It's all the one warm color only. Yellow color first we started and given yellow color, then red color, outline give it, and then fill the colors. That is better for all the time for you. See, in this coloring time I will going to teach you how to give the shading. See, with the pink color I am going to give shading. Shading means you can give first dark, then make the you pressing lightly and give the light color. See, dark to light colors, this is a shading technique. But now no need to, you can use it, just you give one practice in this area, then you can continue the colors. Now going to give the yellow, that is yellow ochre. Yes, now the again red color. See, when you are giving time, dark to light given, give it and practice it. That is a shading. Shading is important for you. The next class I will teach you how to do the shading technique. Darkly to dark to light giving is a shading technique. Now you can take the orange color and fill the orange color. See, in here I given shading in dark to light and dark to light and dark, like that given. See, this is a technique, you can use it and then fill the colors directly. In this picture, in this first exercise for you, just applying the color. So you just apply in the color, that's all. Dear students, thank you my dears. That is the same you going to apply everywhere. Thank you.